students of class 5 and today we did an activity showing how water gets polluted by human activities. First, we kept little sand as the soil. Then we poured clean water into the soil. We observed how the water got soaked in. Then we kept a pollutant as clay and then we poured clean water into it. We saw that the water could not pass through the clay into the soil. Then we kept some gravel. After that, we kept food color mixed with water and we presume it to be chemical water. And we poured it inside and we saw how the clay gave away and it let the chemical water go inside the soil. So the clean water, the groundwater which was clean, now has gotten polluted. So this is how groundwater gets polluted. And if you dig a bore into it and you won't get clean water. Thank you.